Here's how to use Google Bard AI Chatbot, which is the Google ChatGPT competitor, bringing on their AI war of Bard versus ChatGPT. Let's take a look at how Google Bard works. You can see here from the Bard demo Google did that at the moment we are presented with a simple search bar where you can ask it a variety of things. Note that this version is only available to trusted testers. Click the link above to learn how to access Google Bard. Now back to the Google Bard AI chatbot interface. And down the bottom you can see a note, Bard may give inaccurate or inappropriate information. Your feedback makes Bard more helpful and safe. Thanks for that disclaimer, Google. Over to the search bar, here you type in your query. Then simply hit the send button and the response comes back. This is the same as ChatGPT. For example, what new discoveries from the James Webb Telescope can I tell my 9-year-old about? Google Bard then responds with conversational bullet points. The first of which read, in 2023, the telescope spotted a number of galaxies nicknamed green peas. They were given this name because they are small, round, and green, like peas. We can see two other responses here, the last one actually being inaccurate and caused the stocks of Google's parent company, Alphabet, to plummet upon release of this demo. Moving on to the bottom part of the interface, you can see we will be able to provide feedback to Google Bard AI by giving it a thumbs up or thumbs down, depending on what you think the quality of the answer was, regenerate the content for a different answer, and even perhaps check the content for accuracy. Google Bard AI chatbot can also be used for a variety of purposes. Examples shown here include planning a friend's baby shower, compared to Oscar-nominated movies, and getting lunch ideas based on what's in your fridge. So although we unfortunately can't publicly access Google Bard yet, that's all we currently know about how to use Google Bard AI chatbot. There's currently no Google Bard login and no way how to access Bard. That will change very soon though, and I'll definitely show you how to do it when you finally can. Click here to learn more about what is Google Bard AI and how Bard works and what it can be used for. So click that now and I'll see you there.